Welcome back to Payback. And what's on to a Frontier, episode 214. You son of a bitch. Thank goodness I was just like on the edge. See, because I can't block that. Which, I mean, makes sense, but I fucking hate this crystallized bullshit. Back to being a crystal! What's your favorite crystal? Quartz? Because that's all we're gonna be after this. And then you can't fucking dodge because it stole my goddamn ink. We having fun? That's a cool drink. I don't even know what happened. Except I'm crystallized, I didn't know that. I'm gonna say, are those crystals? You know it. Need more crystals? Oh, absolutely. Become more crystals! More crystals! More crystals for me? Well. How, selfish of you. I wanted more of them. Thank you! That's what I wanted! Just want to be a crystal for the rest of my life. I don't like you. Why is it the Dioras have to be, like, the most vile thing in this series? Fucking cool idea. And it's like, let's give him an insta-kill, and then a thing that takes away your stamina. If we die again, I'm just gonna ignore him. Because I can go and probably deal with him. Because you can't fucking stop the crystals. Nothing stops the crystals. Nothing. And they don't, the worst thing is they don't give you more food. Like, nah, I'll never get hit by the crystals, right? Down, you son of a bitch. If only I wasn't in a fucking corner. That doesn't even help me. I fucking hit B! I hate it when they're like, here, we're gonna take away your fucking healing. Okay, that can just hit the world, apparently. Do it again. Get in! Okay, thank goodness. Fuck me for being a melee user, huh? Cool. I hope you didn't want fucking run energy. Cool, I hope you didn't want to not be crystallized today. Because that's all you're getting. Merry Christmas. We went from crystallized being like a cool little oddity. With like the scorpion lads, it's being the worst thing ever. Let's fucking not crystallize. You can do however, whatever the fuck you want with me. As long as it's not the instant kill either. You befoul this airship with the... We fought the amazing... Oh, just barely got in. Hmm. I'm in. See that crackle, crackle? I will magnetize every single fucking bone in your body and rip them apart. You can say he's a magnet for my distaste for his family. Not as much as actual. See, that I'm okay with. It's just the little, like... that! Which pisses me off, because like, I'll just draw you in the middle. But you can't do much. Because I will win this battle of attrition. Discord happened or something. Those barely even do anything. All right. No. Stop tracking me. Thank you. Oh, cool. That's what I wanted. Fucking so cheap. I honestly thought I got knocked into his whirlwind. I wasn't sure if I could even trust that to not hit me. There we go. Oh yes, Rogue Moon, the clan I'm not even a part of. I haven't been a part of for like a year. Alright then. We did it without dying once. Technically. I want to see if I can just randomly make, herbal medicine. And let's find out that herbal medicine doesn't even stop that stuff. Not that it matters. Okay. Hmm. God, there's so many just fucking amazing weapons in this game. Look, man, I just want you to forge me decorations. Can you even do that, or do I have to talk to the cat next door? I see. I don't know. Okay, we're looking for a dash at the end. And of course I can't. Jesus Christ. Look at all this. Oh, amazing, one that I actually have something for. But why is it black if I can't make it? Because I could see myself, you know, if we had like an infinite more time. Why is this?
That's how fucking hell is it? That's all I want.
Down, huh? Because here's the thing, herbal medicine is a G-rank specific gem, so... Can't do anything. And all because I fucked up. I thought that they always gave you enough stuff, but now I can't even, because now I'm totally screwed. Again, not that it would matter, but it'd be helpful. Not you. But anyway, that's going to be for this episode of The Soul. Just